Hey guys, we are getting super close to beating the game here. As you can see, we have all the crystals, except Tiamat's crystal. And I'm super excited for the next video. But this video, we're gonna head over to Lufenia and just not beat Tiamat's whole place, just get to Tiamat's place, because we have to go through the Mirage Tower first. So it's gonna be fun. Last time I totally ignored all the treasure in the Mirage Tower, but this time I'm gonna get all of it and see how good it is. So anyway, yeah. No. Okay. Okay, so, sadly, first we have to go to Lufenia, but, oh, dang it, I forgot something. Actually, before we go to Lufenia, I forgot we have to go to Melmond and talk to Dr. Emu. So we'll go back to Lufenia in a second. Anyway. Okay, now that we've talked to Dr. Yu, now we can go to the family. Thank you. Okay, we're almost to Lufthansa. Okay, but before we head over to the Mirage Tower, I'm gonna go sell off some of my gear, including the whole diamond armor gear. But, I mean, even though I don't really need gil anymore, I'm just gonna buy a ton of healing items and stuff. So, that's why I'll use all my gil. Because I already have the best armor I can buy and all that. I need to stop messing with you. Okay. Oh, I don't know why no one is wearing that ribbon. Now I have 99. Okay, now I have 99 high potions, 99 ethers, and 99 phoenix stones. But I'm missing potions. But that doesn't matter because potions stink. They're so old school. For people who. That's for people who are still not coming out. We don't need that.
Or X potions.
Okay guys, we're here. So this video isn't gonna be that long because again the Mirage Tower is not very big. Dang, I didn't even stop close to all this stuff. Thank you. We're already almost done with this place. It's a very short place. So. Okay, let's continue. That blaze just looks epic, I'm just saying. Okay, and there's a ton of treasure here too. I know this has been a short video, but it's almost over. We just have to collect some loot and then we'll be done. Essentially. Thank you. Okay, so this is the room with all the loot. And soon will be, done with this video.
Thank you.
The only reason I use those items was so I just wanted to kill my fire dragon. Cause that's just cool. Okay guys. The video is literally almost over. I know it's a short video compared to some of the other ones. Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video, like and subscribe if you liked it, and I'll see you next time, and don't forget to watch my other videos, and bye, and thank you for all the support, and don't forget to check out my brother's channel also, and have a good day.